What do you think is more important, customer service or your company's culture? Hi, this is Shep Hyken, customer service and experience expert. And today I'm going to discuss how to give your customers the best experience by focusing on the company culture. Now, Tony Hsieh is the CEO of the online shoe and clothing company Zappos. The company's reputation for amazing customer service is almost a cliche in the customer service world. Zappos stories have become customer service legends. The Zappos phone call that lasted 10 hours and 43 minutes is one of those legends. There are many others, and this is just one of the reasons Zappos is recognized as one of the top customer service companies on the planet. Now, their secret to success? Well, contrary to what you might think, customer service is not their first priority. What, you say? How can that be? This is what Zappos is known for. Well, hold on. We'll get to the reason in just a moment. So recently, I was in Las Vegas for another CCW, or Customer Contact Week convention, and Tony Hsieh was one of the general session speakers. Now, I've seen Tony speak before, and he holds nothing back. He briefly told us the Zappos story about why it's been such a success. That's when he dropped the bomb on the audience, which was made up of several thousand customer care professionals, and they were all anxiously awaiting Tony's comments. Well, he informed them that the customer was no longer the first priority. Culture had replaced the customer as the top priority. And as Hsieh said, get the culture right and you'll deliver the customer experience you want your customers to have. Sounds simple enough, but that doesn't mean it's easy. Creating a culture that sticks, where everyone buys in, is a tough battle, but one worth fighting. The focus on culture is really a focus on people. Get the right people on the metaphorical bus, all happy to be going in the same direction, and you're on your way to creating the culture that you want. Entire books have been written about how to create a culture. And for this lesson, let's keep it simple. And remember, simple doesn't mean easy. So leadership must decide what they want the company to be. That's where the culture begins. It needs to be clearly articulated. If your culture is focused on service, create a defining statement about that service culture. Keep it short, one sentence or less. For Zappos, that defining statement is the first of their core values, and it is simply to deliver wow through service. Now, once you define it, you must live it, hire for it, train to it, and constantly remind people about it. By the way, Tony shared his goals and priorities over time. When the company first started out, he wanted the company to be the internet's largest footwear and clothing company. Then they shifted the focus to being number one in customer service. And eventually, the top priority at Zappos became all about the culture. It just goes to show that culture drives everything. Well, I hope you enjoyed this short lesson. Thank you very much for tuning in. This is Shep Hyken, reminding you to always be amazing.